As we think about ways to use Schoology with our younger students, let's look at how we can make this as simple as possible. So in this one, I have created and put a video on this page. And the students, they don't know that there's a video really on this page. They have to click and open it, and then they see the video. So let me show you the difference. So I'm going to go over here. And here you see I'm inside a folder. It's called Wednesday's Activities. So when the kids click on Wednesday's Activities, here they automatically see that video. It's actually on a page. There's the page. And if they click on the page, they can see that video as well. So I'm going to back out of that for just a second. And you'll notice that they didn't even have to click. Now this is a page as well. And if they click on this one, you'll notice that there's some activities. This is a little site, and I'm going to click, and I could make this display in line as well. But let's see how I did that. So this makes it so much easier for our students to navigate in this folder because they can just click and watch that video right here without having to ever open the page. So what I did was, this is called display in line. So I'm going to go out of that and let's look at what I did. So I'm going to edit this page. When I was setting it up, all I would have had to have done to make it do that is down here at the bottom, you'll see that right now it is set to display on a new page. All I have to do is click right here and change that to display in line. I'm going to click save changes. And now you'll see when the kids click on this folder and get inside, they don't have to open the page. They can just click and watch the video.